these new kids coming into the music scene, and I've been around for years, a long time. So to still be celebrated, you know, and I mean, I know that I do music that transcends, you know, fashion, whatever it's in at the moment. And I'm just happy that it's so recognized.
And your album, Fire Friend, what was the inspiration behind your album?
Fire Friend was like a mix of many, many different things. There's lots of heartbreak, there's lots of finding love, there's lots of dealing with politics, you know, being a social commentator. So it was a combination of all of those different elements of who I am. And then also it was just like, I have done so much music. I have 3 albums prior to Firebrand, and I have proven myself beyond doubt, you know, my capabilities as a creative. And this time I was like, you know what, I don't want to prove anything, I just want to play. You know, so I'm going to take all of these different genres of music that I love, and I'm going to play with them, see whatever comes up. And that is what Firebrand is.
And you spoke earlier about my life. When you listen to my life, who are you thinking of?
You know, my life is a love song overall, right? But when I wrote the song, the person who was my life is my son, Kyle. He's a very chirpy, like he's 9 turning 10 this year. Very chirpy young man. Always trying to make jokes and make mommy laugh, you know. And he was doing that at the time when I was feeling like really down. I had depression. And he was just like, burst into my room, make jokes, draw me, like make me laugh. And he really helped me get through, you know, my depression at that time. And that's when I wrote the song. Because he would just come into my darkness like a bright light.
And what space is Simphiwe in right now? Or what if you could sum up where you're at in a sentence, a word, what would you say?
I feel like I'm in control of my life. For the first time, even of my art, I'm in control. And every day I jump out of bed because there's so much to do. And that comes with, you know, like the industry has gone through all types of upheaval. You know, and it has forced us artists to actually take control of our work. And that's where I am. You know, there's no time to be depressed. There's no time for that. I have work to do. I feel like I'm on top of my game.
And you had like a somewhat of a makeover in a way.
Yeah.
What inspired that?
Well, I mean, I think it came with me just saying, I want to play. I want to do different things. You know, I want to not necessarily surprise people, but, you know, they think they know me. I want to show them that they actually have no idea who I am. And that's how come I'm makeover.
Well, thank you so much.
Thank you.
And all the best for the summer. That'll be like, if you win both, you'll be like 12?
9.
9. 9.
Yes.
You already have 9.
I have 7.
You have 7. Yes, so you win both to the 9,
yes,
which is like one of the most awardest female artists at that time.
That would be great. Yes, that would be great.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.